Hi guys, I'm VP Kiran, studying Standard 9 in Gopal Sharma International School, Powai. I enjoyed this experience of learning mind mapping and I look forward to using it in the future. When I was asked to do a draw a mind map of what I thought of myself, I came up with a lot of ideas. If I jotted up points, I could have written only 3 or 5, 6 things. But by mind mapping, I drew a lot of things.
Thank you.